We've got Ross Young, Malcolm's son. Malcolm passed away
about a month ago.
About a month ago now. Well, very sad, very sad. But I hope the family's doing okay, the Young family. So this is a special tribute to Malcolm, Ross's dad, Ross's father.
Yeah. Thank you.
We're going to do a special song that I'm sure he loved, because he always had it in the set list, so he must have loved it.
He did.
Want to introduce this one for us, Ross?
Okay. I hope people do like this one, this version, because Bon Scott actually did it as well. It's called She's Got the Jack.
Oh, I want to hear your singing for this one. This is from Malcolm, come on. Yeah, we can do it, yeah.
She's got the job.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Before we get to the next song, it's always great to have a great tribute band on my dad's band from day one to many years ago. And we have sadly missed Malcolm. He's a great person. And you know what? Rock and roll will still live on. And in each other's hearts and soul and the balls. Anyway, thinking about a woman.
For the whole lot of Rosie, this one, a Tasmanian devil. Yeah.
Malcolm!
Wanna tell you a story about a woman I knew. When it comes to loving, she seems to show. She didn't take the pain, she didn't take the smile. 1, 2, 3, 9, 56, you can say she got it all.
We'll be right back.